Hello, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to review Benefit Cosmetics. I'm going to start with their primer, which is silicone based. Just to compare, at first I'm going to put this primer on this side, and this side I'm not going to put anything, so you can see the difference. The first thing I noticed about this primer that it was getting peeled. As much as I was layering it up, it was just coming out, and it was very difficult to work with, at least on my skin. And it is heavily silicone based, so it is gonna cover your pores and everything, but it broke me out. Maybe because it has so much silicone, so it suffocated my pores. But I like the finish and everything, but if it breaks me out and it gets piled up this much, it gets like this peeling effect, I don't think I'm gonna use this again. Now is their eyebrow pencil.
For eyebrows, I don't like that too much made up look. I like this natural look. This is pretty pigmented, this eyebrow, and very easy to work with and extremely natural.
And the texture, the like formulation seems so good. It's like butter, it just glides on without even trying.
I do another thing with this eyebrow pencil. I use this as my eyeliner and it works really fine. It gives this soft look, which I like.
I really think it makes an excellent eyeliner. If you're on the go, if you cannot carry too much products, it's gonna come handy. And I really love the look, the soft brown look that it gives, nothing harsh. Now let's try their mascara. And this mascara is really good, doesn't make your eyelashes feel clumpy. It gives very good volume, but I have seen the similar effect can be achieved by Maybelline mascaras as well. And this mascara, Benefit mascara, is actually costly. And I have tried Maybelline mascaras and the results were same, and I like Maybelline mascara more. So I'm not switching to this mascara over Maybelline one. Up next we have a blush. And listen, if you like this very pigmented blush look, this is not for you. This is very natural. It's gonna give this natural subtle glow. It has fine gold particles. Basically you're gonna get like peachy sun-kissed glow with this blush, and I use this for my eyeshadow as well, and it complements the look. It gets like, you know, you get all the flushed, beautiful, healthy look. Now let's talk about a product for which Benefit is famous, is their lip tints. Is the new Love Tint. It is a way more pigmented than Benetint, and you just need very little product to work with, and it stays on with you. It stays on your lips, it stays on your skin, and I love using this as a lip tint and as a blush. It gives a very natural look, and it is a very like on the go product. I have not tried many lip tints, so if you have any other recommendations, please let me know. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful, and please don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.